will shed a tear.
Did you put it on Facebook?
So of course, every year, I go into it knowing what's about to happen. And every year, play this video. And they're like, little Trevor loves baseball. The person in the other room has already seen the video. Little Trevor loves baseball. He also has some crazy disease that only 5 kids on the planet have, and that's what your money's going towards. And I'm backstage just snot, and then they come out of that, and ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Kansas City's own David Cook. Really excited to be here. I should just wipe a booger on Jason Sudeikis. That's what I should do.
Solid choice.
Even if he's not even at the event. Just if I see him anywhere.
Yes.
So this last one in June, I played this song and was not expecting the moment that it sort of just created. So no pressure.
All right.
Weird song came away. I don't know what I'm to say, I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? So take on me.
Take on me.
In a day or two, so needless to say, minds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away, slowly learning that life is okay. Stay after me. It's no better to be safe than sorry. Take on me.
Take on me.
Take me on.
Take on me.
I'll be in a day. Is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember, you're shying away. I'll be coming for you anyway. Take on.
Take me on.
Take on me.
I'll be gone. in a day or two.
Scared at the end of that song, like one of these times that shit ain't gonna happen. Like the song, or were you just referring to me as a crazy bitch? Sing it. I don't know that song. Hey,
yeah.
You're a crazy bitch, but my mom's in the audience, and I'm gonna sing it. Hey, you're a crazy lady. You look so good. You think the holdup was I don't know rhymes for the F word? Apple autocorrect gives me at least one. Do I look like some sort of ducking idiot? Was that good, or was that like a dad joke, Monty? I can't tell.
Yeah, he liked
it. Oh, it pisses you off?
Oh, wait, I'm kind of a dad.
You're kind of a dad.
How are you kind of?
I'm not sure that's something where you can just like have one foot in. And if you can, please don't explain it now. That was not the appropriate venue. St. Louis, I sincerely hope you guys are having a good time tonight, because this has been like more of like a shitty comedy hour than I anticipated it being, and for that I am really sorry. What you just said insinuates we love you anyway. The anyway means in spite of your shitty jokes.
We love you.